basketball college team, Loyola Marymount, they were winning college basketball games like 147 to 132. They were just run and shoot. They just pushed it. But every time I think about that team, it's how I think about my life and how I think about myself as an entrepreneur. Offense. Because once you stop hearing judgment and you're not actually worried about what people have to say, you can just go fast. You start doing shit. Trying to win like the night before Knicks, 79 to 76. I'm out here trying to win 149 to 146. Offense. People trying to win like the night before Knicks, 79 to 76. I'm out here trying to win 149 to 146. Offense. Do you know how many of you have a real passion for some shit that isn't cool right now, and so you're just not doing it? Yet it's exactly the right thing. The amount of friends I had back in the day that loved video games, but got off of it because they didn't see a career for it, who now regret at 40 because they were fucking great at it, and they could be the Tony Hawk of esports right now. They could have been that OG, but they just didn't see it because they worried about judgment and they didn't realize the world evolved. Like when I was 6, I wanted to wash people's cars. When it snowed and we had snow days here, I was shoveling snow, not making snow men. If you see what I'm doing in garage sailing around here in Jersey, like, I'm not doing that for show, I fucking love it. See, I got real lucky. The luckiest shit on earth is the thing you love, is the thing that you're best at. People trying to win like the night before Knicks, 79 to 76. I'm out here trying to win 149 to 146. Offense. People trying to win like the night before Knicks, 79 to 76. I'm out here trying to win 149 to 146. Offense. People trying to win like the 94 Knicks, 79 to 76. I'm out here trying to win 149 to 146. Offense. People trying to win like the 94 Knicks, 79 to 76. I'm out here trying to win 149 to 146. Offense.